Well, here I am outside Regents Park Mosque in London. And the Prophet upon whom be peace said, "What do you think? If there was a river by the door of one of you and he bathed in it five times a day, would any speck of dirt be left on him?" They said, "Not a speck of dirt would be left on him." He said, "That is the likeness of the five prayers by means of which Allah erases sins." Hadith from Sahih Muslim 667.